If you don't have conflict, there cannot be conflict externally. There cannot be. Many times people come and tell, oh, Swamiji, I want to come to your program. I want to be very highly integrated to you. My wife is not allowing. My husband is not allowing. Actually, I don't tell them anything directly because they will feel hurt. They are waiting to get hurt. They will feel hurt. These fools use me to blackmail the husband or wife and use husband or wife to blackmail me. That's all. To me, they say, oh, they are pressuring, but I am coming. See how dedicated I am. Give me special attention. To them, they'll say, if you don't take care of me, I am going to Swamiji. Take care of me. I tell you, the whole conflict between your chastity is nothing but conflict within you about what you want in your life.